Hey sweeties, today it's Saturday. Happy Saturday, everyone. I hope you're having a very good day. So Casper Nyovest went on search a few days ago to go look for a boy that went viral on social media a few months ago. With the help of social media, he has found the boy. In case you've missed it, or you want to refresh your mind with his inspiring words of wisdom, let's go ahead and watch this video first.
See me, I drive nice car. Only God, you know, call on those and touch and police. So then tell and so all, eh? No card, bro. Yeah, but this happened when those are men when you're I am a hustler, bro. You understand? I'm a hustler, bro. Coach, when I make plans for me. Don't give up, nigga. Satan, I'm going to make. I'm going to tomorrow, don't know me. When I drive nice car.
Now he posted that 2 days ago and captioned it. It's basically asking people to help him find the boy because he wanted to pay him since he used his voice in one of his songs from his new album. Now South Africa is not that big, so 2 days later he was found. Let's go to that video.
We used the clip on the album and I thought it was so inspiring, man. And it's so great to see someone speak life into their life, you know what I mean? So you touched me and you moved me, we're gonna chat.
Guys, I don't know if you did, but did you notice the new change in terms of clothing and all of that? It's obvious that Casper Nyovest went an extra mile on this one, teaching millions of people the spirit of Ubuntu, and it has touched so many people, with also bringing Zola back. That also melted people's hearts.
Much for say, you still fight.
For 2 days,
okay? Is your energy, generosity didn't have come out. He knows how I work. It must be your energy. I go to studios, things like this never come out. Maintain that energy, don't fuck with that energy. This is pure energy, this is crazy. We still make songs like this after all these years.
Now guys, that was touching. Casper has always been known of just being a mere musician who is of course living his best life, but after this you better put respect on his name. It's not every day that celebrities do such. The last celebrity that attempted this kind gesture was Dominique Mkokstad, who helped two guys from the streets. I don't know if you guys still remember, with the song Baba Wethu Osemazulwini that went viral last year.
Mbamba wethu semazulwini maliphathe ngobungcwele igama lakho umbuso wakho mawufike. Amen, amen, hallelujah. Mbamba wethu semazulwini.
Well, there you have it, Mzansi. Before you click out from this video, do me a favor, just subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Mina, I will see you next time.
It helps to have Jabu Nkosi on the road because you can shoot quality videos like this. Just to come and tell you guys that my album is dropping midnight tonight. We got to stay up. If you in South Africa, we're staying up tonight to listen to the album together. Pre-order it, pre-save it on Apple Music, iTunes, Spotify, Deezer, Jukes. Yo, YouTube Music, whatever you use. I hope I didn't forget anything, and if I did, I'm so, so sorry. But please make sure that you get my brand new album. It's titled Any Minute Now, and it's dedicated to this guy who's going to be on earth any minute now. Peace. I love you. 12 midnight.